All right, we survived the Bass Pro Shop, and this is what we got. Check it out.